Cruising along here now as we talk with Paul from Total Athlete Performance. And thank you so much for joining us today. And we got to talk with Zach a little bit last week about some of the stuff that you guys do. And I want to go, like, I guess, a little bit more in depth. So when he was talking about, hey, we're training on speed. Okay, so specifically, what does that mean? You know, training on speed, I don't know. I always thought either you're born with speed or you're not. How do you train on speed?
Well, actually, the equation for speed is stride length times frequency. So in all of our assessments, I ask someone, how do you think you get faster? Okay, and it's stride length times frequency. So that is mobility at our ankle, our knee, our hip, even into our thoracic spine. And then the frequency comes from strength. So what does it take to get faster? It takes mobility and strength.
And Paul, we got, for people who are showing up here to our game day and enjoying these festivities, we have some set up, a couple of things that people can take part in, sort of maybe a little measuring device for you, but then fun for them to kind of test where they are, and then what kind of things are we looking for, and what are we doing today?
So we have set up the broad jump competition, which is horizontal force development. Everything in sport happens in front of us, as well as a 10-yard sprint. So those are the two things that we have set up. You come over here, give it a shot. We'll mark your score or your time, and if you win, you get 6 free sessions with Total Athlete Performance.
Wow, who are we competing with?
Anybody that walks through.
Where's your times? Let's get them.
Yeah, I think I'm going to sit that one out, you know, before I hurt something. You know, I'm a little bit too old for that. So we'd also talked last week a little bit about the types of athletes that you actually will work with. Is it mostly kids? Is it younger athletes that you find yourself working with? Or what ages do you really see?
So we start anywhere from 8 years old. We have a lot of high school, college, even pro. Our main population, I guess, would be high school. But, you know, starting younger, there's a big advantage to it. Working on foundational strength at a young age will improve overall strength. And then from there, once they show us, you know, great ability, we can then start working on speed. And I say this to everybody, there's not a better coach than Zach Zweifel when it comes to working on speed.
Hey, Paul, we appreciate the time. We're gonna say goodbye for today, but we'll see you next week. We'll definitely hear more about what Total Athlete Performance does and what you're here for contributing to the game day.
Awesome. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely love having you. Thank you so much. We will continue right after this.